morning, my dear students. Today I am going to discuss about key problems related to the topic derivative of logarithmic function. Such type of in this particular chapter, in the last class I have solved 4 or 5 problems. Now I am going to solve 1 or 2 particular problems which are very important and it will be different to the other problems. So let us start with a problem. First problem is x to the power y plus y to the power x is equal to what? 1. You want to find dy by dx. Your aim is to find what? Dy by dx. So you know, suppose x plus y equal to 1, in such type of result you cannot take logarithm. If you take log x plus y equal to 0, not out, but it cannot be expanded, so we do not take log from both side of such type of function. If there is a product, then there will be no issue, because you know a formula is log ab is equal to what? Log a plus log b. Okay, you can utilize this formula if the product function is there. Since the function is, there is an addition, so we will find the derivative of this separately and derivative of this separately and then use the relation. First of all, we take u equal to, suppose x to the power y is taken as u and y to the power x is taken as what? B. Okay, taking logarithm on both sides, first we take this result, u equal to x to the power y, taking logarithm on both sides, we have log u equal to y into log x. I'm not going to explain this because such type of how to find, you know, log a to the power b is equal to b into what? Log a. So here I am applying this particular result. Now after taking log, what is your next step? Next step is differentiating both sides with respect to x. So you have to write differentiating both sides with respect to x. You write it. Okay? Then what is the derivative of log u? Derivative of log u is equal to what? 1 by u. Since u is other than x, so again derivative of u with respect to what? X. And the right hand side is product function. So here you can suppose this is u, this is b, and then applying the formula dx of what? U into b. Then you will get u means what? Y. Y into dx of log x. Here u into dx of b type plus b into, that is log x. B means log x. Log x into dx of u. U means y. Dx of y means dy by dx. Okay? Then dy by du dx. Du dx is equal to this 1 by u multiplied in the right hand side as u. U into dx of log x is what? 1 by x. So y into 1 by x is equal to what? Y by x plus log x into dy by dx. Okay? So finally, du dx is equal to, du dx becomes, du dx is equal to, u means what? X to the power y into this figure, y by x plus log x into dy by dx. Okay, this is your du dx. Now we are going to find db dx, derivative of this particular function. Again, b equal to y to the power x. In the same process, you take logarithm on both sides, you will apply the formula, then you get x into log y and And now you have to differentiate both sides with respect to x, differentiating with respect to x. You have to write it, I am not written because the space is very less. So differentiating both sides with respect to x, what we will get? 1 by b dv dx, derivative of log b is equal to what? 1 by b, and since b is other than x, so again derivative of with respect to x will be dv dx, and right hand side is again a product function, one is x, another is log y. So use the product function log dx of u into b, u into dx of b plus b into dx of u. So you can write x into dx of log y plus log y into dx of x, and dx of x you know 1. So finally dv dx, b will be multiplied b into x into dx of log y means what? 1 by y, and again y is other than x, so again derivative of y with respect to x. Okay, so you get dy by dx plus log y, and dx of x is 1, 1 into log y is equal to what? Log y. Okay, then finally dv dx is equal to b means what? You suppose b is equal to what? Y to the power x, replace b by y to the power x, you get x by y into dy by dx plus log y. Okay, now we find du dx, also we find dv dx. Our job is to find dy by dx. Now comes to the original relation. Your given relation is what? X to the power y plus y to the power x is equal to what? 1. So what happened? Given u plus b equal to what? 1. We suppose this is u, this is b. Ultimately given relation becomes u plus b equal to 1. Taking the differentiation on both sides with respect to x, it will become du dx, and this one becomes dv dx, and right hand side is 1, so derivative of constant is 0. Now replacing the value of du dx and dv dx in this particular relation. So du dx is equal to what? This is your du dx and this is your dv dx. Du dx is equal to what? X to the power y into y by x plus log x into dy by dx plus, that is what is your dv dx? Dv dx is equal to this one, y to the power x into x by y into dy by dx plus log y, and just replacing the value of du dx and dv dx. Now arranging all the terms containing dy by dx in the left hand side. What are the terms containing dy by dx? One term is x to the power y into log x into dy by dx. So you have x to the power y into log x into dy by dx. Okay, another term is y to the power x into x by y. So you write this y to the power x into x by y, and in both the term dy by dx will be present, so you can take dy by dx common. And all the term, arrange all the term not containing dy by dx in the right hand side. So one term is x to the power y into y by x, which goes in the right hand side, becomes x to the power y into what? Y by x, I am taking minus common, and this term also y to the power x into log y, which becomes what? Y to the power x into log y. इसके साथ इसका मल्टीप्लीकेशन होगा, राइट हैंड साइड में जाएगा माइनस होगा, माइनस कॉमन ले लिया तो क्या होगा? प्लस. फाइनली दिस इज द रिजल्ट. नाउ फ्रॉम हियर वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड dy by dx. ओके, सो dy by dx इज इक्वल टू c minus this term. Because simplification चाहिए, what will happen you see, this term is what, x to the power y into y by x, it can be written as x to the power, सिर्फ power 1 है, तो क्या होगा, y minus 1 into y, so I can write, this is what, y into x to the power y minus 1, this particular expression. And this expression will remain same, y to the power x into log y. Okay, no need to take bracket. And in this term, it goes in the denominator. So it becomes x to the power y into log x. And this particular expression again, y to the power x into x by y. So power of y is 1. So it becomes what? Y to the power x minus 1 into x. So finally you can write x into y to the power x minus 1. So this is the final answer of the particular problem. Okay. So in this way you have to solve such type of problems and find dy by dx. So whenever the expression is given in this way, you have to take one expression as u and other expression as v, and you will get an expression u plus v equal to 1. If you derive it, u plus v equal to 1, you will get du dx plus dv dx is equal to 0, and you can find du dx separately, and you can find dv dx separately, and putting the values in the result, du dx plus dv dx is equal to 0, you will finally get dy by dx. I can make you understand this problem, and you go through the videos one or twice, I hope there will be no confusion for you. Clarity will become. This type of more problems I will give as an assignment, and when you do the assignment, then your conception will be clear on that particular topic using logarithm to find the derivative of a function. Thank you very much.